Ramachandrapura Matha was established by Sri Parama Pujya Adi Shankaracharya and established at a place Ashoke near Gokarna. Main Matha is at Sri Ramachandrapura near Hosanagara. The uniqueness of this Matha, this is the world's only Rajaguru Pitha which has a record of uninterrupted line of CS since inception till date. Present seer, Srimad Jagadguru Shankaracharya, Sri Sri Raghaveshwara Bharati Mahaswamiji, is 36th in this lineage. Sri Jagadguru Shankaracharya, Sri Sri Raghaveshwara Bharati Mahaswamiji of Sri Ramachandrapura Matha launched the Kamadukha project on 28th April 1999 with the aim to save, protect and develop the Indian heritage cattle which are on the verge of extinction. The four objectives of this socio-economic environmental movement are Samrakshane, Samvardhane, Samshodhane and Sambodhane. Samrakshane is to protect the precious Indian heritage cattle from extinction and cruelty. With this aim, Sri Ramachandrapura Matha has established go banks and 14 goshalas in the states of Karnataka, Kerala and Maharashtra. Goloka, maintained at Hosanagara, Shivamogga, Karnataka, is one among these where 30 breeds of Desi cows are being reared. We are proud to say that it is the largest gene pool of Desi cows in the world and only one of its kind. Samvardhane is to develop the native breed of cows through selective breeding and to conserve them for the betterment of environment and for the future generation. Samshodhane is to carry out research on different aspects of cow rearing and breeding and production of various Gavya products and their usefulness to humankind. Margo Products Private Limited, located at our Malur Goshala, Kolar district, has successfully launched 56 Ayush approved medicinal, sanitary and pesticide products in the market. Further research are in progress to develop more such products. Sambodhane is to educate and create awareness among the general public with regard to the benefits of rearing Indian indigenous cattle and the urgent need to protect them. Kamadukha has conducted several awareness programs including protests to stop cruelty on cattle, to name a few of them. In addition, on the social media, a large-scale online campaign is launched to fulfill the mission of Save the Cows. A glimpse into our work and achievements. Through the project Go Sanjeevani, we have saved thousands of heritage cows from cruel death in slaughterhouses. We buy or rescue such cows and rear them in our goshalas or distribute them to farmers. Under Gopran Bhiksha scheme, during drought and acute famine in summer 2017 in Karnataka, we distributed over 4,000 tons of grass and cattle feed worth more than 3 crores free of cost. and saved thousands of cows from starvation and death. Srimata has built a statewide network of volunteers under the title Goparivara in Karnataka in order to work for the welfare of cows, farmers and rural development. Through Amrita Patha scheme, we keep our streets free of plastic. And through Amrita Garbha, our doctors remove plastic from the belly of cows and save them from misery and ill health. Shri's innovative concept of Goswarga is a continued and an advanced step towards saving our desi cows. A paradise within the green surroundings of Sahyadri, the one and only, the first of its kind. The heaven on earth is rising from the ground at Bhankuli near Siddhapura, Uttarakannada. Goswarga is centered entirely on desi cow and its wellness, standing only for mother cow with a system completely different from goshalas. Cows are not in confinement here. Out of the total space of 1 lakh square feet, 70% is open to sunshine and 30% is covered by shelter. Cows can feed on the fodder they like. They are free to eat as much as they like. Healthy natural water is available for cows in stone-made vessels at all times. At the center of Goswarga is a vast lake covering 10,000 square feet. And at the center of the lake, atop the sculptured stone pavilion, divine presence of 7 holy deities. Around the lake, on 4 sides, 4 satsanga podiums dedicated to the listening pleasures of the cows. 1,000 cows live and roam happily amid the cool of the lake and presence of 7 deities. First phase of such an incredible work has been completed just in 80 days with the sweat and tireless efforts of countless workers and volunteers, and has been inaugurated in the presence of thousands of Gobhakts, leaders and saints. Now, the Goswarga, which is in front of your eyes, is just an infant. You will see its gigantic form within a short span of time. Special structures and buildings are coming up in Goswarga, which would embellish and enhance its beauty 100-fold. Come, let's have a look. Ratapatha, a car street which will be used to celebrate Cow Chariot Festival. Go Ganga, the holy bathing ghat under a huge Gomukha. Gopala Bhavana, built exclusively for the caretakers of cows. To the east of Goswarga is the holy center of divinity, Sri Ramadeva Bhankuli Matha. Right besides this, atop a small hillock, is the Guru Bhavana that faces the Goswarga. Here is the well-equipped treatment center for the cows, the Go Chikitsalaya. Also, there is Gograsa Bhavana, the source of dry grass and fodder for the cows in the same vicinity. Just behind the Goswarga is a small stream called Godhara. And you must go on top of Govardhanagiri, located right next to the stream. This has Gonandana, a beautiful park around the hill. And this is Viksha Gopura, the tower on top of the hill that will let us have a beautiful view of the entire Goswarga campus. Sugrasa, a grassland which is being developed to grow nutritious organic fodder, Gophala, a place where several Gavya products will be prepared using the milk, urine and cow dung of Indian breed cows. Here is also a small Gavya store, and the administrative office of Goswarga. The estimated cost of the construction is 25 crore rupees. Let's build Goswarga, the paradise for cows right here on earth, and make this world a paradise. Come, join hands together. In today's Goswarga Samvada, there will be a program called Sampada Samarpana. In this program, you too will have an opportunity to contribute.
धरती माँ जे गो माता गूंज रहा है मंत्र महान सुखद सुमंगल विश्व कामना जीव मात्र का हो कल्याण जय धरती माँ जे गो माता गूंज रहा है मंत्र महान सुखद सुमंगल विश्व कामना जीव मात्र का हो कल्याण सुखद सुमंगल विश्व कामना जीव मात्र का हो कल्याण धरती माँ